Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, Lils. I know y'all been turned up all weekend. It is you guys' birthday season. I'm wishing you the best, okay? We're going to get right into this. This is a weekly reading under this full moon in Aquarius, okay? We're going to see how this moon is going to affect you guys, all right? Let's get into this. This is a general reading, so take what resonates, leave the rest, and you already know what to do if love shows up, reverse the roles as needed. Happy birthday, Leo. Your overall energy is the Nine of Cups, okay? You almost see a wish fulfillment, getting some things completed, okay? What's going on with the Leos, okay? And going to be successful at doing that. It's all about divine timing. Good stuff. Leo Collective, let's get some energy. It's good stuff. We got the Judgment, the Four of Swords. You're going to have some options, Leo. Good stuff. And you've been praying about this with that Four of Swords, okay? Good stuff. Thank you. We got the Nine of Swords in reverse and the Three of Pentacles. You're going to have to put some work in to get out of this energy that you're in, okay? And the Eight of Swords, okay? I knew you was in some energy, like there's a blockage somewhere, okay? And you've been praying to try to get out of something. Some look like a partnership. Let's see. Wheel of Fortune. Why is the Wheel of Fortune here? This card of time and universe. Why is this here for Leo Collective? Why is the Wheel of Fortune here? Thank you. Okay. It may not be time for you to move forward, Leo, with that Six of Swords there in reverse. Confession. Proposal of love. Ooh. Out of the frying pan into the fire. You feeling stuck. That's what I'm seeing. And overwhelmed. But you're going to be fine. Okay? Let's get another card. Ooh, somebody returning from the past. Ooh, let's see. Let's get one more card for that. For the Wheel of Fortune, please. One more card for the Wheel of Fortune. Further clarify, please. Thank you. Oh, somebody might be returning from the past. Oh, my goodness gracious. Yes, somebody might be returning from the past because it's your birthday season. They coming to tell you happy birthday. Let's see how this gonna play out. And this is all orchestrated by universe. My goodness gracious, yes. They can't stop thinking about you, Leo. You are there. You give them overall contentment. They coming back because they can't stop thinking about you. How happy they were when they were with you. Judgment. Why is this here? Why is Judgment here? For the Leo Collective. We got the Nine of Cups in reverse. Seven of Pentacles, the Magician, and the Hierophant. This person is coming to cause trouble, is what I'm getting from this. Ooh, okay. Let's peek at this. The Nine of Cups in reverse is that they're coming and it's going slowly. Knight of Cups. I said the Nine of Cups. The Knight of Cups. I knew it. Trickery. I couldn't remember exactly what it was, but I know it was something like that. It's trickery and swindling and a fraud. A person that doesn't know, doesn't realize when or where the lies end and the lies begin, where the truth ends and the lies begin. Yeah, this person is coming back with folly. That's what I'm hearing. And they have mental issues. What is that Seven of Pentacles in reverse? Yeah, they're gonna come in, they might be overbearing. Yeah, they overbearing and unpopular. I guess that's telling you who this person is coming back. And they got mental issues. And they know that this relationship, this ain't gonna work. They already know this. So why are they coming back? Oh my goodness, they're coming back to cause chaos. I cannot make this stuff up. That's what I was feeling when I first pulled it. I just wanted to double check it. They're coming back. They're coming back to cause chaos. This person is not mentally stable. My goodness, Four Swords. Why is this here? It's for Leo Collective. My goodness gracious. And it's, oh my goodness, they're jealous of you. Give me one more for the Four Swords, please. Those are eras of jealousy and gossip. This person probably was talking about you and stuff. You just minding your business. This person was doing the most. And oh my goodness, Four of Pentacles in reverse. They're not holding on because Four of Pentacles upright talks about holding on. And that talks about letting go. Oh, that's terrible. Lost through death. This person is coming to rob, steal, and take anything they can from you. This is terrible. I knew it. That person from the past is not right. And it's also releasing feelings for an ex and moving forward in a positive way. Okay? So this must be telling me that you have been praying to get released from this jealous individual. Okay? You've been praying to be released from this. That's what that is. Yeah. From this person. And here they come. They're coming back. And they're unstable. And you know this. With this Nine of Swords in reverse. Why is this here? Thank you. Yes. Yes, this person is stressing you out. It's going to cause you so much conflict when this person comes back. And you're going to tell them, no, don't, I'm not dealing with this. We're not doing this. No. In no uncertain terms. Yes, because you know you've done balanced yourself. You know, got over this person. You okay now. And then they want to come back because it's your birthday. Stop it. Three of Pentacles. Why is this here? This card of partnership. Yeah. That whole partnership was terrible for you when they left you, or when you left them, or whatever. The situation was not what it was supposed to be. There's some regrets about how y'all relationship was going, how it went. Okay, because this is somebody from the past, and you know that you're in a better place now. Don't take that ex back. Don't do that to yourself. This is ridiculous. Yeah, look at your other options. You got plenty of other options, okay? With that Seven of Cups, okay? And you might meet somebody online or something, and you're going to meet your one here soon. Could meet them online or at work or school. Yeah, you got better things coming in. Look at your options. Ooh, Leo, that's crazy. Let's go to the... Any advice for the Leo Collective? Thank you. Any advice for Leo Collective? Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Rude awakening. Things fall apart to make way for a sturdier foundation. That all fell apart because there's something better coming. Okay, Leo? Yeah, don't take that ex back. They I want you. There's no desire to be with anyone other than you. This is the lies they're going to come and tell. They're going to wait for your birthday to come back. Stop it. Mask off. The true self is being projected to the outside world. Yeah, you're going to tell them exactly how you feel and tell them you're going to kick rocks. That's what you're going to tell them. Can we get some energies on this person that Leo may not know about this ex that's returning to them? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. The ex that's returning to this energy, this Leo energy in this reading. Thank you. Mm-mm. This is not near. That's not good. Ooh-wee. Mm. They doing the most. They got people pleaser habits also. Beggar mooch opportunists. Mm-hmm. Yeah, they coming back to steal. The four pentacles in reverse. Shadow work needed. They got some healing they need to do. This person got issues. Immigration document legal issues. They probably going to jail and just need you to just be there so that you can send them your money. People are crazy. Any romance advice for the Leo Collective? Any advice for the Leo Collective? So this person, I think they just gonna come back in and just swindle you out of your money. Probably steal something out your house so that they can go sell it, get some money. Ain't no telling. That's terrible. Pay attention to the red flags. The signs are cautioning you, definitely. That's ridiculous. And this could be the one. You've already met the romantic partner you seek. See? They're not talking about this, this unstable individual. They're talking about this new one that's coming into you with that Two of Cups energy. You probably already met him at work or school. You don't even know. At your Pilates class. You don't know. Oh my goodness. Any advice for the Leo Collector? I was gonna go to the message card, but don't nobody want a message from that person. That person ain't right, whoever it is. Manifestation. Yeah. Manifestation. You can manifest anything that you need, anything that you want, and everything that you desire. You already went around the block with that one. Let it go. For real. I know it's easier said than done, but I'm just saying. What I'm picking up here, this person ain't right at all. The energy that I feel is not right. Desire. Okay, so you guys probably had that bomb diggy, bomb bomb. Okay? Yeah. So that's probably all it's about. They still in a childlike mind. You know what I'm saying? You coming back just because the sex is good. Because you bored. You want to be petty. You just want to come back, try to steal my money. You want to bang me one last time or something stupid? Tell them kick rocks. Alchemy. Yeah, you can manifest anything that you desire. All right? That's what it's all about. You got it in your blood. It's in your bloodline. Whoever this reading is for. Okay? Go ahead and ask your question, Leos. Any messages for Leo Collection? Any answers? I'm sorry, not messages. Any answers for the Leo Collective? Okay, I'm gonna go around one more time. Because they ain't got no answers for you. You probably already know what you need to do anyway. Felt like something else was thrown in here. Unlikely. That is your answer. Leos, you guys have a wonderful week. Good luck with this. Tell that person to kick rocks, whoever that is. This energy is a bad energy. They're just coming to use, abuse, and get your money, get what they can get out of you, whatever that may be. Don't do that. Leos, it's your birthday. Happy birthday, Leo. I'll see you guys for the weekend readings. Have a wonderful week. Take care.